If we don't ask the questions, we don't know what's going on behind the curtain. And that can set up an environment for that child that ends up damaging them irreparably in some cases. So the kids do need their parents at every stage, both at the basic stage of getting food and shelter, and then as they grow up and enter society and intermingle with other children, to come back and to tell their stories of having hurt feelings, and to have a sense of support where there's an unconditional love, that all questions can be asked and answers will be given. And it's a sense of trust, okay? And that's where it really comes from, is the need of the child to be able to trust their parents. If you can't trust your parents, you don't trust the universe, you don't trust God. And the kids are introduced to God by their parents, and they're very dependent on them to get a sense of what their parents' beliefs are. And so the agnostic family, it says, well, let our child sort of decide what faith structure they want when they're old enough to make their decisions. We're not going to imprint our biases on our child. That is exactly the opposite of what needs to be done. The parents have a role of being very vocal, not being abusive, not being overpowering, but by setting an example of how they themselves live, to let the kids see a functional result. So that is the pediatrician's worldview, is the value of the parents is incredible.
And get the rest of the speech along with other exclusive subscriber-only content over on our Locals channel. They don't censor us. You can subscribe for free for 1 month by using the code RUTHSUMMIT, all caps, RUTHSUMMIT. Click the link below in the show notes to be taken directly to our Locals page. Become a member and join our community for more exclusive content. Can't wait to see you over there.